What is the name?
This is pork pot. Pork pot flat.
Okay. So you Indian? Hindi baat kar sakte ho?
No. Tamil.
Tamil?
Hmm.
Okay, okay. Good afternoon, everybody. Hope you are well and have an amazing weekend. It's Sunday, February 20th, 2022. It's around 4 p.m. and the temperature is 28 degrees centigrade here in Yangon, Myanmar. This is Kheng Hock Kyong Temple. It is the largest and oldest temple to the Chinese sea goddess Maju in Yangon, Myanmar. It is located on the corner of 18th Street and Strand Road in Lhasa Township. Kheng Hock Kyong is maintained by a Hokkien Chinese clan association. The temple attracts mostly Hokkien and Hakka worshippers, while the other temple in Lhasa Township called the Guanyin Gumiao Temple attracts Cantonese worshippers. Kheng Hock Kyong Temple was originally built as a wooden temple in 1861 and completed in 1863, built in the Fujian style. The local Hokkien community is a fluid ethnic label designating the descendants of Chinese immigrants from Fujian, a province in southeastern China. Many emigrated from Fujian by sea to Southeast Asia in the 19th century in connection with the growth of trade during the British colonial days. Today, large Hokkien communities exist in Indonesia, Malaysia, Myanmar, the Philippines, and Singapore. The temple is dedicated to the goddess Maju, who protects traders, seafarers, and fishermen. Hokkien people often emigrated to become merchants. You will note the temple is near the port. In keeping with the temple founder's aspirations, its name means temple celebrating prosperity. This is a neighborhood at 18th Street in Chinatown, Yangon. Now we will walk across this street and explore the neighborhood. Boys are playing Myanmar traditional sport, Chinlon. This lady is selling various kinds of food items for lunch and dinner. Let's walk across the street and enjoy the atmosphere. While walking across this neighborhood, you will see lots of colonial era buildings. So you Indian?
Hmm.
Hindi baat kar sakte ho?
No, Tamil.
Tamil?
Hmm.
Okay. These are some Tamil workers who emigrated to Burma during British colonial time. There are some street food stalls beside the street.
Okay, I'll go to that.
People are eating beside the street with friends and families. How much?
150
Hey, what is the name?
This is Pop Pop.
Pop Pop
Flat.
Okay.
Pop Flat.
That's it from today's video. Hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.